Tonight, we honor a former basketball player who exemplified what it means to be a Pacific Tiger. Dell Demps was a 6'4" swingman out of Mount Eden High School in Hayward when he committed to the University of the Pacific. Dell was a 4-year starting guard from 1988 to 1992, and during that time, he was a 3-time All-Big West Conference selection, which included earning first-team honors in 1991-92 and second-team honors in 1989-90. He was also named a 2-time MVP for the Tigers and an academic All-American following his senior season. Dell emerged as one of the most prolific scorers in Pacific history, still ranking second with 1,742 career points. He also remained second among all 4-year Pacific players with a career average of 15.2 points per game. Dell continues to hold the record for assists in a game after totaling 14 against UC Irvine on January 7, 1991. During his final season, Dell averaged 19 points, 5.8 rebounds, and 3.1 assists per game. He appears in the Pacific record books in the top 5 all-time in 3 categories, as he's second with 233 point field goals made, fourth with 598 made field goals, and fourth with 350 total assists. He's also the fourth player in program history to have played in at least 115 games. Dell graduated with a bachelor's degree in business administration in 1992 and received his master's degree from the Eberhardt School of Business in 1998. He spent 3 seasons playing in the NBA with the Golden State Warriors, San Antonio Spurs, and Orlando Magic. He's currently in his 9th season as Senior Vice President of Basketball Operations and General Manager of the New Orleans Pelicans, a post he's held since 2010. Now, Dell will join former Tigers Keith Swaggerty, John Gianelli, Ron Cornelius, and Michael Olowokandi and have his number 5 retired here at Pacific.
Congratulations, Dell, for having your jersey retired. What a great honor, and you're very, very deserving. You were a great player while the 4 years I coached you at UOP. You developed your game from scratch and became a great shooter, scorer, and really improved our basketball program. But more importantly, you're a great team captain and leader and a great student. And I think your legacy will be how you left not only Pacific basketball, but Pacific, Stockton, and the alumni across the country. Congratulations again for an outstanding career, and there's no one more deserving than you to have your jersey retired.
Dell, congratulations. I know this is a big honor for you. I know this is where it all started, and you know there's a lot of people excited about you being back this evening, including myself. Look forward to getting a chance to talk to you and visit with you, just as everybody that you play with, your former teammate, Coach Thomason. I know everybody's excited about a big evening. Congratulations, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for number 5 and one of the all-time Tiger greats, Dell Demps.